at RE/MAX Alliance.
We know the market. Welcome to February's market update. Let's take a look at residential real estate activity in your area during the month of January. The number of active listings was down 66% from 1 year earlier and did not change from the previous month. This latest figure means that buyers had a more limited selection of homes to choose from compared to the same month the previous year. As you can see, the median listing price for the month was just over $490,000. Compared to last year, the average number of days units spent on the market before being sold was up 81%. This higher number of days may signal a slowdown in the local inventory turnover rate. The median sale price was just over $450,000. The number of units sold increased 50% year over year and decreased 60% month over month. Higher year-over-year figures indicate that more buyers have been finding what they're looking for. This video is brought to you in cooperation with our partner. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this video helpful as you gather more information to make smart, informed real estate decisions. If you'd like more information or assistance, please click the button on the screen.